Subtly! We got antlions!
You idiot. That's Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Well, Alex Vance clings to the margin. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. We've got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing.
This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don't listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort.
Seen an antlion before?
Over here, Shackley!
We got the breach!
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. Swarm at 24!
Come on, Paul, let's go!
I'm coming!
How much you try to get it off next time?
I didn't see it!
Yeah, no, sure.
Forget it.
We got the breach. Hey, Doc, you cover 24.
Oh, God, they're coming from everywhere!
Take this med kit.
Three lights! We got three lights!
Why are there so many? I think we misunderestimated!
Look alive!
Get ready! Oh God! Get ready! Three lights! This is gonna be bad!
Hey! It's the Vorts! They made it!
Yeah, I knew it. I was just trying to scare you, Shaq.
Hey, man. Our delay. Regrettable. We killed many antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alex Vance. There is no time. More antlions approach. We shall quiet them. Injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortex. Indeed. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
yes.
Freeman.
There is no finer
just
companion.
So
well stated.
Yes, whoa.
science. But it also says it's a strong deterrent to hide powers like ourselves.
Caution, Freeman.
Your suit shows signs of stress, Freeman. I am confident that Freeman will find a way to open that gate so that we may proceed together. A puzzling predicament of sorts.
Thank you. The Freeman is an invaluable companion.
Pity the generator that requires a Vortigon to operate. Would be complete without a human agreement. Let us find our way into that vibratory haven. A vibratory device. He's the most effective ever.
Come on.
have summoned the lift!
They fight on. Beings of our escape. Well, this is all very amusing. But we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alex Vance. Poignant scene. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not?
Ah! Detected.
Descend.
Abide a moment longer, Freeman, that we may proceed together.
Has done his task magnificently. The scent of right perfection beckons. Follow, Freeman, while I track you to this place. You have done the hardest work. Admitting entrance to this chamber. Truly, the life of Alex Vance is in able hands. This should only take a moment. Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to the Alex Vance. some traits we thought innate to Vortikind. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide Vortessens. All this you shall witness when
she ebbs. If we lose her, we lose all.
Behold the extra miraculous secretion.
Make haste.
Join now as we imbibe the extra.
Yes.
A human is needed.
Agreed.
Join us, Freeman. Freeman's life. Yes, there is a quickening. Hope's for the world, this bond between you.
Dr. Freeman. I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments, and I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
She stirs. Her vortal form is regained. Take her. We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh. Oh, my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was the Freeman who retrieved her Vortessens.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell.
Go safe.
Travel well.
Good luck out there.
Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
I think I can walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot. Yeah. Stiff, but I think I'm okay.